Hi, I'm Myeonjin. I'm from Korea. I'm at backstage right now being mic'd up. I'm going on stage now and I'm feeling nervous, very, very nervous. I didn't get to practice a lot because I was in the hospital, but I'm gonna try my best. I'm an instructor.
What kind of instructor?
Pole dance.
Yes!
But I'm sorry, it's not something you are expecting actually, I think.
I'm loving this.
All the judges were joking about how Jay Park and David Foster will enjoy this and they've been waiting, all that stuff. As being a female pole dancer, I get that a lot. So that's why the reason I wanted to be here. I wanted to change some perspective.
Most people think that pole dancing is something to be sexy with, but I try to combine my dance background with pole tricks. I hope everyone enjoys it.
Today, people really cheered for me and they really loved it, even the little steps that I took.
I think your dancing is what amazed me.
You're like, you know, one of those tiny ballerina inside a jewelry box.
I was very flattered. I actually aim for people to see me as a little ballerina, like Agun said.
It was very poetic. It was very fluid. You are like a ballerina and it was beautiful to watch.
Yes, I think I helped a little to change this perspective. Really, I kept saying this, it's like dream come true.
What's the easiest move?
Jay Park came out to the stage.
I can hang on to you?
And we got to pole dance together.
Wow. Let's vote.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
I'm very tired, but I'm so happy. I'm overwhelmed. I'm so happy.
Oh, he's so light.
I was so surprised. Most of my colleagues, I think, weigh more than he does. He's so light.
What's good, y'all? This is Jay Park. And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe right here to Asia's Got Talent's YouTube channel.